hands up. It's not for you. To highlight you.
Thank you. Some sort of higher echelon of fashion conscious, real life, real time, 21st century, hip, swinging, all those stupid fucking words left over from the fucking 60s, just because they're wearing some fucking corporate thing, and now these days where capitalism and corporatism and globalism and just the big three isms to get shoved up your ass in the name of people in the fucking second or third world being used for their labour for about 50 cents a fucking day, just so they can eat at the weekends, baking the fucking clothes and sell for money that most people in this country can't fucking even think of earning. It's a fucking twisted double poverty thing stretched across the whole planet. The whole thing holding it together is corporate fuckers. Anyone buying into this fucking logo affiliation is just more fucked than they even know about. It's called This Is Not An Advert.
close.
About. Inside your head, no, on top of your head. There's a world of difference. We need a bit of audience participation. You can count to four. Oh, you put your hand up way too quick, son. You can't count to four, fair dues.
Vocals up here, please. This one here, up in the wedge. Whoa, do, 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 do. Yeah, that's great. Thank you.
I really can't push any more in the monitors, guys.
Yeah, cheers.
As long as it sounds lovely out there, that's all good. We're fucking deaf as posts anyway. This song's about Mr. and Mrs. Average. You know, don't exist.
Yeah.
you. This year's war. It's this year is the 10th anniversary of the start of the War on Terror, which is going well so far, wouldn't you say? Latest step to get rid of anything to do with terror, as was revealed your last couple of days, is to basically tap everybody's phone calls, that's old hat, and tap everybody's emails, well, we knew that. But then, have it splattered all over the world's fucking media for the first time ever. Last week, the guess is nothing to do with the song, I just thought. Last week, the government were recommending that people eat less meat and that fruit is good for you. The government saying this is like some sort of weird mental change on the whole planet. It's like the government's going towards being vegetarian. Fucking A. It's too twisted. The whole planet's fucked up. This song is about how you can fight something called terror, but terror's always going to win because you can't fucking beat it. You just cause more of it. It's called This Year's War.
Yeah.
City happened a few times way back when you were minus five. Just because something didn't happen last week, don't mean to say it's not relevant, you know what I mean? It's called rats.
Radical Society. Try. Got another shot of God.
one. Ooh. All right, then it's the last one. Ray! It's no way power gets into the hands of people who think they want it. Whoa! I know it's a long title.
And it all went quiet in the city, and the wind blew down the road. Someone cried out, "Lovely!" And the people all went cold. Subvert, 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 subvert!
I was fortunate in church. I want to survive.